spindle doesn't turn overly. The gears inside are not stripped. What could it be? Chain looks fairly tight. But without this piece that fits here, which drives the moving screw, it seems to be working pretty well. Even once everything's put together, it's still slipping. Thank you.